Sometimes there is a problem of green frames flickering in After Effects. The problem is not in the After Effects. The problem is in the imported video. Let's fix this problem. This video clip is not encoded correctly. Let's fix this by re-encode this video clip correctly. I am going to use Format Factory to fix the video clip. Import the clip in After Effects. The clip works totally fine without any green patches. Subscribe. Don't forget to give a big like.